It was a 1970 to 72 Cutlass, complete set of Notchback trim. Vinyl top trim, very difficult to find.